All right. Hey, Nick Kennedy here, FlexArm, FlexCNC. Hey, today we're gonna show you a pretty cool application, 20-foot long piece of tubing, set it up on the CNC, one op. We're gonna go through the top side of the part with the drill in this case, wrap it through, and then drill through the bottom. So no flipping part, no flipping of the part, just setting up on the machine once, hitting cycle start, super fast. Again, nothing's gonna be faster to process a job like this. You can see how long these things are, how heavy they are, how difficult they are gonna be to set up on any other machine. We're gonna show you what that setup looks like and walk you through the process. Come check it out. Hey, so what we're gonna be running is inch and 13/16 drill, about a little over 12 inches long, because we have to go through both sides of the tube. Again, so we can do this all in one op. We don't have to flip the part. We don't have to do multiple ops. We're gonna set up on the bed and do it all in one setup. We're gonna hear a little bit of some squawking just because it's such a long drill, but it's the only thing we can use to get it all the way through the part in one setup. TA spade drill. Bye now. So that's it. Running the 20-foot long tube. How many holes did I count? 9 holes. Takes us about 9 minutes and 25 seconds. So I mean, that's super fast for such a big part, such a big hole, especially to go all the way through. Again, no better machine to run that on other than the FlexCNC G-Series. Big gantry. Give us a call, 800-837-2503, and let us do a time analysis for you and show you how you can save a ton of machine time using the FlexCNC big bed gantry.